You got no money, you don't buy me no diamond rings. I don't worry about it, cause I love it when you shake that thing. You got no rhythm, and baby, you can't sing. It don't matter much.
Wow, Amanda, you look really down. Somebody late with their rent check?
I'm not up for sparring right now, Jennifer.
Would you look at this place? We are a hit. Busiest week we had since we opened up. What's all due to you? You believed in this place and the two of us? Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I guess. I think I better just go home.
Something is going on. I think that you and I should have a talk. So what's wrong? You look, the whole world's crashed down around you.
I don't know if I can talk about this right now.
You know, if it's about the fight that we had last night...
No. I mean, well, yes, in a way. I saw Eric and you were right. He's obsessed or something. He did take the Boston restaurant. And he is trying to take this place and Kyle's and anything else you have. Because what he really wants is me.
He told you this?
Yeah. I mean, I pulled it out of him, but he got all crazed, and he thinks that he and I belong together. And if that isn't going to happen, everything in your life and everything in my life is scorched earth.
Hey, don't worry. I know a little bit about scorched earth myself, and I don't like to be threatened. He won't get away with it. I won't let him. As a matter of fact, I'm going to wake my lawyer up right now. Get him on this.
Hey, what are you doing listening in on our private conversation?
What's private about my restaurant being ripped out of my hands, huh? When were you gonna tell me? When they were throwing me out the back door?
Nothing's happened yet, and we're handling it, so keep your nose out.
Oh, is that so? Don't think I don't know what's going on here. You and your New York boyfriend are working together to take everything away from Kyle and me. Pure Amanda Woodward.
Taylor, shut up.
I nailed it, didn't I? Fact is, you don't love anyone but yourself, least of all Kyle. He'll always be mine, Amanda. You don't deserve him.
God, you're so predictable.
Here's a fact. Stay out of my business and stay away from Kyle, or you will regret it.
No doubt about it, you're where it's supposed to be.